desert, amongst the sands, under a creosote bush, in a vast dry land. There are four sturdy feet on which a large shell stands. The desert tortoise. There he goes, the tortoise walking slow, out of his burrow that he dug with his toes. His eyes work well and he's got a great nose, the desert tortoise.
I can hear a voice calling from many years ago. It's the voice of the desert tortoise telling me to walk slow.
Over centuries of time, makes a canyon deep and long and wide.
Step by step, this reptile thrives,
the desert tortoise.
I can hear a voice calling